At Purdue, we believe in science and in following the facts. Where these and other facts have led us, guided by a faculty-led task force, is to an intention to open school, but only after making a host of changes to provide maximum practical protection for the potentially vulnerable among us, older faculty and staff, and those, including some students, with risk factors like hypertension or compromised immune systems.